In a 250 ml Erlenmeyer flask, place 75 ml of distilled water, and then add 2 grams of potassium hydroxide pellets. Stir and swirl to dissolve the potassium hydroxide. Add 2.5 grams of glucose then add a few drops of methylene blue indicator solution. Put the stopper and shake the flask vigorously. Observe the change in color. Allow to stand for a few seconds. Notice the change in color. Repeat the process several times. Again, observe the change in color.